Fucking Christ, bro. Oh my god.
Yep.
My god, bro. You know, I've been looking at the casualty reports recently. I tell you what, it's not been good.
This happened often.
Yes.
Yeah, well.
I know, it's
that's
it's
new
a fucking
recruits
hell.
For you.
Mm-hmm.
And the new guys have not been nearly as well focused or disciplined as the as our old Sith veterans.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's just security droids.
Oh, it's yo, it's security squad.
Yeah.
I don't really know what to do right now.
Kind of just
I'm
thinking
just
of going back
and supplies right now
songs.
And seeing what salvage we got.
All right, if you could, can you fire up the drill?
Lock down the area. Sure.
Cool. Thanks.
You have a medikit.
Dax, do you remember where our medical office was? I need to check it.
It should be
it's
in
this way,
for sure.
Yeah,
I mean, I was told to come here.
Hmm.
You might know my friend.
Reason for this?
What are you doing? Yes, there is.
Care to elaborate?
I don't think I have to. You know why? I'm pretty sure I know why you're here.
Are
you
now?
For someone. I got told about
who
you,
may that be?
Giving you names is a foolish idea.
Who am I working for, then?
You're going to tell me that.
I work alone.
You're lying.
No. I've been working alone for the past year.
You're lying.
How would you know if I am?
Bunks are anyway.
They're over here. Alright, buddy, get the fuck down.
Did you hear him?
Until he tells me who he's working for, we're not gonna get into
I said I work for no one.
That's a lie.
Can you just put the gun down so we can talk about this, like, normally over, like, a drink?
He won't talk. Cardosians are fearless. Unless their life is in danger. Annoying specimen.
We already know why he's here. He just wanted to find someone for personal reasons, and that's already been sorted.
You're going to answer?
I have told you. I work alone.
Who did you used to work for then, huh?
What's it to you?
Because I want to know who employed you to come kill someone.
I would only have killed him if he gave me trouble. He owes me money.
Who did you work for? I am not afraid to blast.
I am here. Because a man by the name of Kelto owes me money for borrowing it on Coruscant.
Who did you work for?
Why do you want to know?
Because your life depends on it.
It doesn't matter since I do not work for them anymore.
It does.
Why?
My friend told me there's a bounty hunter here in town, and I'm sent here to protect him.
I'm not a bounty hunter, not anymore.
That's a lie!
If you're talking about the man who thought I was here to kill him, I'm not the bounty hunter that was sent.
Bullshit! Tell me who you work for.
I work alone.
Okay,
who did you used to work for?
Clearly, nothing is getting done here, so can we just, like, talk about it over a goddamn glass of fucking champagne or something?
Also, we're already handling this bounty hunter situation.
Yeah.
Like, we confirmed it's not him, but he does know who it is, so we're gonna figure that out.
Will not ask again.
Alright, I'm not gonna fucking ask again. Put the damn gun down or I'm gonna shoot you dead.
If you wanna know who the bounty hunter is, I don't know their name.
I'm
but they're wearing dark clothes.
Talk about the organization you work for. Or you did.
What is it to you?
It's your life!
What does it even matter? I don't work for them anymore.
Do we got any Bacta?
Yeah, I got a kit right here.
Did you hit any of your vital organs? Feel any internal bleeding, that kind of bullshit?
I don't think so.
Alright.
Let me know.
You know why
I'm
so pissed, Pio?
Probably.
Would you like to talk about it?
My former organization aren't so well liked by many.
Black Sun?
No.
Criminal Underworld Gang.
Kind of. I used to work for the derelicts.
Oh, those dead motherfuckers that we killed?
Yeah, on Coruscant, they're known as the Manhunters.
Okay.
I joined them for a brief while before realizing that humans are assholes, but so is everyone else.
Yeah.
Okay. Makes sense.
Including the Manhunters.
True.
Yeah, the Manhunters just want to replace human supremacy with their own.
So why? If that guy was a doctor, why was he so good at what he did? Close quarters.
Man, you'd be surprised at the kind of bullshit that happens. If you would like, we can file a report on this and question him later about it in custody.
Don't know if the bounty hunter will ever get here. Don't think he knows this planet exists.
Well, that's good.
But he was on the right
trail. If you don't
know
his name, do you at least know what he looks like?
It was in the bar. I was wasted. But he was wearing some type of dark armor. Never got his face or his name.
What kind of armor did it look like? Was it alien? Was it human? Was it, Dark Star, if anything?
He also wore a cloak over the helmet, but it seemed possibly Mandalorian. That man.
Well, that narrows it down at least.
That doctor seems, well, I don't think he's a doctor.
Well, he said he was here to protect his friends, so. But if he also has a medical experience, then and that should be alright.
You know, some interrogation techniques. Something I knew. It seems he was trained well.
I don't really fucking plan on questioning him about it unless if, you know, you want me to, but
could have also been asking about the hunting party I was used to be a part of during the Clone Wars.
Am I gonna have to kill another motherfucker? Cause I don't want to. This is not the day that I want to be killing people.
have been someone else in your town.
Y'all hear some?
Yes.
Sound like a beep? Which usually means bombs. I'm gonna go check it out.
Alright.
Nothing, I was just hearing some beeping and shit, and I saw a dude fucking jump high up here, so I was just checking it out.
Someone just fall over?
Sounds like it. A1, everything all right over there?
Yeah, I saw some motherfucker jump like as almost as high as I can, but
I saw that too.
Yeah.
Probably jumped over the wall.
Probably.
Well, as we thought, your Trandoshan quarry here isn't the one we're looking for, but someone is definitely stalking us. They just hopped the fence.
Oh,
can
they
I go
did.
Kill him?
I didn't see anyone. I didn't hear anything either. Must be seeing things.
I saw it too.
Alright.
Yeah, your bow shouldn't, because I have cameras already put up.
Well, let us know if there's anything suspicious around there.
Could have been snow falling off the tree. It's significantly harder to see with one eye.
Alright, I'm gonna go check it out. I'll be back.
How much? I can make that one. I can make you have no eyes, you know.
You're angry with me if I've done anything to anyone. Why don't just tell me?
Because
I have no clue. I've never seen you before.
I don't know who you talk to, man. leave me alone. That Trandoshan's bugging me.
Okay.
He's claiming he never saw me before, but if I have a problem with it, tell him it.
Hey, you good? Come on.
Threatened to take my other eye out.
Oh. I mean, I can give you a replacement. That's like the one thing I'm good at.
I might have hurt someone he knew. Past.
You might have.
I've done so many things like that before that it all blurs together.
That's what I was gonna say. To be honest, I wouldn't put it much behind him. He did kill one of his friends. Doesn't matter. It happened a long time ago. Tell him to fuck off.
I could have killed someone during my time in the Manhunters. Could have... during my time as a bounty hunter, or during my time... hunting sentients we release into the jungles of jungle planets. Back when I was young. I'm fine. I've taken a few bottles already.
Alright.
You have a good selection of alcohol.
We do. We've been trying to beef it up.